Honda has developed a new personal mobility device that fits between riders' legs and provides movement in all directions, just like walking. Called the U3X, the device lets users adjust speed and turn and stop in all directions when a rider shifts body weight. Similar balance control technology is in Asimo, the company's two-legged humanoid robot first debuted years ago. Honda also developed what it claims to be the first wheel structure which enables movement in all directions. Called the hot drive system, it's accomplished by incorporating multiple small diameter motor controlled wheels and connecting them in line to form one large diameter wheel. The whole device weighs less than 10 kilograms and can operate for up to 1 hour on a fully charged lithium ion battery. Honda plans to show the U3X at the Tokyo Motor Show, which starts on October 24th. Reporting from Boston, I'm Nick Barber, IDG News Service.